Today's video is brought to us by Framebridge. More on them at the end of the video. Hello everyone, Jennifer here and welcome to The Daily Connoisseur. This is part one of my 10 item capsule wardrobe preview for fall. In today's video, I'm going to talk to you about the core items. In the next video you see, I'm going to talk to you about the extras. So let's jump right in. Okay, so you're probably wondering, where was the fashion show video? I'm sorry that I haven't released the fashion show video. There's several reasons why. First of all, my wardrobe isn't fully complete yet, and I didn't want to rush. I didn't want to buy things just so I could shoot the video for you. I did order a lot of things. They weren't right, so I returned them, and that's where I am. But today I'm going to show what I'm using so far. I'm using a few transitional pieces still as I await my core items. Let's talk about the core pieces for my fall 10 item capsule wardrobe. And I will start off with the returning pieces. I won't linger too long on these because I've discussed them with you before. But this is the plaid skirt that is from Amazon, very affordable, and this has returned this year. This skirt is wonderful. I love it. I wear it. I always get compliments when I wear this skirt, but the skirt is fantastic and I love it. I think that it's a quintessential fall skirt. I usually retire this right after Thanksgiving, and that is the plan this year as well. Next is this plaid dress from Velvet by Graham & Spencer. This will be the last year I have this dress. This has been so heavily worn that I can tell this is the last year for it. So I'm going to enjoy it while I have it, and it's a beautiful dress. And this carries really well through the holiday season. So this is returning as well. This lily silk blouse, it's a midnight blue silk blouse. You've seen me have this for several seasons now. I don't exactly remember how many years I've had this, but it could be about 2 years. This is returning as well. This goes really well with a lot of my items, both of the trousers that I have, the gray Mott & Bow jeans, which I'll tell you about in a second, and the black silk trousers that I have. So this is returning. This also goes really well with the plaid skirt. So this is a core item that is returning. Also, I've done some shopping and I cannot seem to find what I'm looking for. I was looking for a new dress, kind of like a Karina Dresses style dress, an easygoing dress you could wear that would be perfect for the autumn season. I did purchase one, and when I received it, it fit beautifully, but the colors were so wrong for me. It looked really bad on me, so I had to return it. It wasn't a commentary on the quality of the dress. So in the meantime, I have been continuing to wear this botanical dress from spring summer. Now, how I wear this in autumn is with the cropped morning lavender sweater. If that's a ballet sweater, I love those. I purchase those and I wear them over my chemises, my Montel Intimates chemises. So that's how I've been styling this dress. I don't know how long I'll carry on wearing this, but I think this works really well for the autumn season. I wear this with sweaters and that's it. I know it's a summery dress with sleeves, but that's what you do when you are waiting to find something new for your 10 item wardrobe. You don't just jump right in and buy things because you're rushed, but you wait, and sometimes you have to wear things from the previous season and layer them to make it work. So I have been doing that, and that is another returning item so far. All right, let's talk about the new items, and this is the fun part. Okay, so I have upgraded my black trousers. So in the last spring summer wardrobe, I had the Lulu's trouser. It was the Sebastian pant, I believe. I loved that pant. However, they were a budget find. They were around $40 or so, and the quality wasn't quite there. Some of you also mentioned that to me, that they shrunk, and they did shrink for me too. I thought I'd up the quality this season and find something a bit better to recommend to you. So I'm going with the Lily Silk jogger pant. This is an elastic waist jogger pant, and yes, they are silk. Now, I live in Southern California and the climate here is so mild that I can absolutely wear silk trousers. But I realize that if you live in a colder climate, that's not going to be an option. But these are great options for dressy trousers if you're looking for something in the evening. And I really love them. I had to order them a few times to get the size right. So The first time I ordered the smallest size, the size that I thought would fit me, size 2 to 4, and they were too tight. Then I went up a size. So these are size 28, and I believe that's the 4 to 6 size, and they fit me perfectly. They're a little bit baggy, but they're supposed to be baggy as jogger pants, and then they taper at the ankle. And there's so many different ways that I like to wear these trousers and style them, and I can't wait to explore that with you this season. Okay, we have a few items from Lily Silk this season, and so finally, I have a silk white button-down blouse. You would have seen this if you watched my Wine Etiquette 101 video. This is such an elegant blouse. Obviously a bit dressy, so I'm not wearing this on a daily basis. If I'm doing things with the kids outdoors, I'm not wearing this. But when I want to look nice and crisp and clean, this is the shirt. It's so great. I love it. It's a really high quality shirt. There are a few ways that I plan to wear it this season. I plan to wear it just as it is. When it gets colder, I could wear it underneath a sweater and have the collar peeking out, and I love that look. It's a very kind of preppy sort of look. So an elegant white silk blouse that I'm finally excited to have in my wardrobe. This doesn't work if you have babies and you're breastfeeding, for example. But now that I'm out of that phase, I am thoroughly enjoying wearing this blouse. Okay, I work with the brand Sky, and each season I look forward to seeing what they put out. They have the most unique, beautiful, elegant, sophisticated clothing. So they have this dress. It's a black dress. I was looking for a black dress for this season. And at first I tried it on and I thought, this is pretty dressy. I don't know if I'm going to wear this on a regular basis. I thought about putting it in my extras for a dressy dress. And I still might do that. I'm a bit torn, but I love it. And you know, I do like to elevate my everyday style and wear things that are a bit dressy on a regular basis. Now, this has unique shoulder cutouts. Normally, I'm not a fan of the cold shoulder trend, but this is different because they have ties with these grosgrain ribbons, and I just love this dress. I think it is so beautiful. You could definitely dress this up and wear it out on an evening. You could wear this to the ballet, to dinner, or you could make it a bit more casual by wearing it with boots or mules. I like to wear them with the leopard mules from Oliver Cabell, which I'll share with you in just a moment. So this is an addition to my wardrobe. I'm not sure if I'm gonna put this in the core items or the extras yet, as in a dressier dress. And that's the thing about the 10-item wardrobe. You can decide that. It's yours. It's your freedom. You can try to wear something a lot and see, you know, this feels a bit dressy for every day. I'm going to put this in my extras. Or you could decide, you know what, I love wearing this all the time. I don't care if it's dressy. It's going in my core items. So that remains to be seen, but I love this dress. Okay, and the last two purchases I made for my core items, I was a bit afraid to share this with you, honestly, because you know, you get a lot of opinions on YouTube, people telling you you look good in something, you don't look good in something, but here's what I want to empower you to do with the 10-item capsule wardrobe. If you love something and you feel good in it and it works for your lifestyle, then wear it and don't worry about what other people are saying. If you're expressing any sort of style, congratulations, you are miles ahead of most people. So I did purchase my Outer Known jumpsuits. It's called the Sea Suit. I heard about these from Nikki Philippi, and I had the green one for spring summer. And so I pre-ordered two of them because I wasn't sure what color I would like. I pre-ordered the tan one and the black one. They just arrived, and guess what? I love both, and they're both going into my core items. So this is the tan one. They look a bit sad on the hanger. This is the tan one, and it does remind me of a safari. Yes, I know. I'm already preempting all of the criticisms I'm going to get. This is the black one. Now, why do I love these so much? Because I have this life that is both fancy and extremely casual. I'm a mom of 4 kids. And so oftentimes I am on the floor with them, playing Legos, going to the park, going outside, running errands. And I just love wearing these. I love it. I love it as an alternative to jeans. I think they can be so chic if you dress them up a certain way, and I'm not apologizing for my love of the Outer Known jumpsuits. So there you go. So I've decided to keep both, and I'm going to keep wearing those. And finally, new jeans. I want to tell you about the Mott and Bow jeans. This is still the mom jean. It's my favorite jean. I love it. There's no bells and whistles, no big logos or anything like that. They fit me so well. I love the crop because they look good with mules, they look good with boots. And these are gray. I'm going for gray this time because I have a lot of navy, black, white, cream, and I think the gray is going to look great. So these are the Allen jeans. And this gray fabric on this jean is a lot softer than the other ones that I had last spring, summer. And I like these better. They're like butter. They're so comfortable. And I'm wearing them right now. So those are my core items. I think it totals to 9 items. I'm still looking for a dress. I might just wait until winter. I might keep these 9 items and continue to use these. I have a lot of extras that I can pair with them and make different outfits. I want to share Framebridge with you, who have sponsored today's video. I am so excited about this company. I absolutely love them. And I have been looking for something like this for so long. So when I found them, it was like a match made in heaven. Okay, so basically Framebridge makes custom framing ridiculously easy. The company allows customers to upload photography or mail in art to be framed. You can create and personalize a custom frame from scratch for just about anything. You can frame photos, family pictures, you can frame digital artwork, which I'll talk to you about in just a moment. You could frame paintings. You can send something to them to frame, or they can upload it. It's so easy. So here's why I've been looking for them. Because in my merch shop, I have digital art, and I had an artist create this just for the Daily Connoisseur audience. And I have literally been looking for months for a framer who I could just upload the pictures to them, they would frame it and send it to me. I was sitting here thinking I had to go down and like print the pictures and then go to a framers, and I just wasn't doing it because it was such a hassle. You upload your picture to their site and they have so many different frames to choose from. Every style, they have red frames, gold frames, black frames. I chose the Dorado frame for my prints, which is a bright gold metallic frame with a hint of a black line, and I think it looks very sleek and elegant. You can easily frame them this way. So I am so impressed with this company. I think it just makes framing so easy. Instead of the hundreds you'd pay at a framing store, their prices start at $39 and all shipping is free. Plus, my viewers will get 15% off their first order at framebridge.com when you use my code DAILYCONNOISSEUR. So I'll leave all of that information down below. Thank you so much to Framebridge for bringing us today's video. Thank you so much for joining me today for part 1 of the 10-item capsule wardrobe preview. I'll see you in the next video as we discuss the extras. Thank you so much, and I will see you then. Goodbye.